Hi, family, and welcome back to Nancy's Cuisine. Hope you all are doing amazing. So, fam, today we're going to be doing some banana dinner rolls. Let's get started. So fam, the first thing we're going to be doing is to mix our yeast, vanilla sugar with our milk together. Let your milk be a little bit warm. So fam, this recipe is a recipe that takes just about 20 minutes to do. So if you don't have time, this is a good recipe for you. The next thing we're going to be doing right now is to mash our bananas. Peel your banana and then use a fork to mash it. So fam, the best bananas for this recipe are bananas that have been really ripe on your counter and already having the black spots. So fam, now that we've mashed our bananas, we're gonna go ahead and add our milk and yeast mixture and also our egg. If you're new to this channel, welcome to Nancy's Cuisine, where we teach you how to cook delicious recipes from scratch. And also, please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification bell so that every time I post, you'll be the first to know. And to my returning subscribers, I just wanna say thank you so much. Go ahead and mix that until well incorporated, and the next thing we're going to be adding is our flour in two batches. We're going to add the remaining flour and just mix, then we're going to transfer to our work surface and just gently knead. So fam, do not bother if your mixture is soft, that's still okay. You don't want to overpack flour while you're mixing. Once we transfer it to our work surface, we're gonna incorporate more flour just to make it a little bit harder. So fam, make sure you sprinkle a generous amount of flour on your work surface and just gently knead that. I know it's going to be sticky, but just keep kneading until you get the right consistency. And if you feel like you don't have a lot of time to knead until you get to the right consistency, you could go ahead and just add more flour to your recipe. And there you go fam, to me that's the right consistency. You could go ahead and add a little bit more flour if you want, just depending on you, but I would say just leave it like that. It's good when it's soft. And then the next thing we're gonna do, if you want, you could put that and let it rise for about 20 minutes. If not, you can just form your round balls already and then let that rise so you don't have to do it twice. Right now we're gonna shape our dough into little round. Just take a little piece and then just play with it until you get a round ball, and then place that in your baking pan. So fam, go ahead and cover your dough until it's doubled in size, then bake for about 20 minutes. So fam, before you bake, you can actually do an egg wash and rub it on your dough. But if not, you could leave it, and then once it bakes, like I'm doing, just add some butter on top of it. It's gonna give it that shine. And there we go fam, our banana dinner rolls are ready. Don't forget to give yourself a treat as usual. Thank you so much family for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and drop a comment below. Take care, I'll see you in our next video. God bless you. Bye.